Adversity 2.
This concludes my runner's set, or my runner's vest, my two-piece runner's vest here. From scratch, has a detachable hood on this particular set that I'm wearing. A little comes off. Just simply stick it in your pocket. I have my white set with the red stripes down the side. From scratch here. The zipper, again, comes from some type of duffel bag, I believe. And I added this hood is attached to this particular vest. But I added some big pockets on the side, red stripe down the pants. And there you go. This is the white runner's top I'm designing here. Mostly it's of lino material. Of lining material that was the side of a pair of pants that I cut up. But I found a zipper. Looked like it was from some type of duffel bag also, so I got half of it already sewed on with this particular runner's top. So we attached a hood just straight to the runner's jacket, runner's vest, without any Velcro this time, so we just have a straight hood. Use the same pattern of the other runner's jacket. You're going to take some white material. It's not the same material, but I'm just going to attach it because I ran out of this lining material. I'll take the pattern. Take a sheet of this. And just cut it out. I'm not going to even really mark it. If we go with this design, I'm going to scratch that one. So let me iron this into place. We're going to make a copy of that. And also we're going to finish sewing on the zipper. And we're going to add a red stripe on the side here to match the pants. I have a red stripe going down the white pants, so we're going to just sew that on. These stripes came from this bag. It had a little pull string on it. So I just took and cut the bag up. A little tote bag, and I just cut some long strips out of it all around. That's where I got my red stripes from, another salvage part. So let's take and iron these pockets into place. See, one. There's another pattern. Let me shake these pockets up, and we're going to move right along. my pockets here, just taking stitches all the way around. Taking so pocket to the side here. It's a little oversized. It's okay. We'll just take it forward. Pull it from the top. Make adjustments. And put a board on the bottom. Move right along. Right here at the bottom here, pants to match the top. Since my runner's set here, adversary two, the runner set with my detachable hood here. I have my blue set with white stripe and my white set with red stripes. Thanks for watching adversary two, and don't forget to subscribe.